Oh my god, I can't believe it. I'm actually going to be able to see Vernon Roche.
Seen any prawn?
That is awesome. That is awesome. The where, right, that's get unit. No. That one. He is over there, along with God knows how many other things. We could actually go into Oxenfurt as well. We got some things to do there. But no, the thing is before we go running off over there, let's meet Triss at the Eternal Fire Shrine near the harbour around midnight. The thing is I'm trying to find things to do until midnight. But I have a feeling if I go off and see Vernon, we're going to end up getting into trouble because that's pretty much all we ever did. So in an effort to waste a little time before midnight, I decided to actually run around and sell some things. And I've got a lot of books. I have got a lot of books. And I'm wondering if I can sell some of them to this man. And if he buys them for more than other people. He's got 950. I'll sell him my multiples first. Just because, you know, keep one of everything. Just in case you need it. Probably don't. Yeah, I think he buys them for more than the merchants. The other merchants, obviously. Well, not necessarily obviously, but that's the theory I'm going under. I sold a lot of my alchemy components to an alchemist who had bare fat, which has allowed me to upgrade several of the oils. I also bought a few other components that allowed me to upgrade some potions and just generally get a little better prepared for life. I also leveled in the process. I will show you that in a second. Let me just, I think I should just sell all these books now. I've kind of, knowing my luck, I'll probably suddenly need the information that's in there. I always hate that. I always hate that feeling that one day I will need this information. I'm going to keep the Necronomicon because, basically. I've now got 3,000 coins, and I've got a lot less things weighing me down. I do have some swords to put in my stash. I'll do that another time. Everything else is stuff I possibly need for crafting. Oh god. I actually would have liked to have kept the books in my chest, but unfortunately, that just doesn't seem possible. She's kind of annoying, actually. I can't keep a library. Going south. Now, as I said, I did actually level up. I don't know whether that was because I was selling and crafting or whether I'd already leveled up. I may have already leveled up. You don't actually get experience for making potions, do you? No, you don't. I think I probably got them actually last time. And I noticed I've unlocked the slot for the mutagen. So I've put in another greater blue mutagen. I came close to taking a step up in Igni. Because honestly, I think exploding shield is a waste of time. It really is. I'm just not noticing any difference. But I thought I would finish off strength training. So I do a little extra damage on the strength training. I may also do the same for fleet-footed and then wait for level 18, which is not too far, and then take Igni and add it to here. Because at least with the exploding shield, I do get the extra sign intensity. So this helps my sign intensity regardless. But honestly, I think the knockback is, well, just kind of useless. So there you go. I've done some preparation. Did I? Oh god, I haven't meditated. I have not meditated. I need to find somewhere to meditate for an hour. Really? There is somebody called a Ponce. There is a Ponce. I wonder if he realizes that from certain neighborhoods that's a bit of an insult. Where was the herbalist? The herbalist, where was he? Oh, no, I was heading in the right direction. for a second I saw the merchant's bag. Ah, there it is. Nice shop. I'm sure the herbalist won't mind if I meditate here. Can I meditate here? Thank you very much. See? There you go. Okay, it is now 11 p.m. That really is just before midnight. We've got it perfectly timed. Everything done. Preparations made. Now I have to meet Triss near the Shrine of the Eternal Fire. I'm assuming it's that one. Where is she?
What's the hurry, my friend?
Okay, well, I'm here. As are some thieves. Stay away from me. There is a strumpet. Yeah, she must have meant exactly midnight. Right, we're going to need to wait a while. We've only got half an hour left, really. Let's see. Oh. Right on time.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Okay. Mind explaining what this is about? Sure about this? Here and now? That's not what she's talking about. She wants to do the whole I have a prisoner thing. God, get your brain out of the bedroom.
Mind explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Actually, it's a good plan.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Are you? Yeah, I mean,
Triss, think about it. Really want to walk into the lion's den of your own free will and in chains?
Yes.
She could probably break.
No, can't allow it.
Nice of you to worry, but I've made my decision, and I won't change it.
Okay, then.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Will I? Are you, wait, wanting to thank you. What about the treasure? What treasure? Oh! Yeah, actually, that's a point. We've got to get, Dijkstra kind of, you know, well, off Dandelion's back, really.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
Oh, there's also that.
True,
okay.
I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing.
No, it's not, but... At the same time, if we get him his gold... Oh, wait a minute. No. I was talking about getting the gold back and giving it to Dijkstra, Triss, so that he didn't keep chasing... You're talking about using it for the mages. No. Wait, one to thank you. Okay.
Wait. I want to thank you.
Come on. Anyone would do this.
No. Not anyone.
Stop. It doesn't befit a sorceress to blush.
Actually, it kind of goes with your coloration, so... Right.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
Wait, those handcuffs don't seem to be particularly...
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right. right.
Yeah, I don't have a very good track record of being sensible where you're concerned. I would remind you of the Nilfgaardian ambassador incident. I'm just going to draw my sword and hit everyone, aren't I?
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
For the Althor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Merigold.
Merigold? Come in then.
That's a bit of a messed up outfit.
Well, well. Triss Merigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's cause they do more harm. What's a drowner doing? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches? They murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Merigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Want to talk to Menga. Do I hands off? Wait, if I do hands off, isn't that going to, like... I'm giving them as a prisoner. If I say hands off, isn't that going to blow the plan?
Not so fast.
Yeah.
I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip
it out. Yeah, this plan's gonna fail anyway, isn't it? Got something to offer Menga. Might know your witches, but you're shit at catching them. You're not gonna do any ripping. Got something to offer Menga.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Isleheart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, ginger whore, and you spit it out. Where's Isleheart?
Don't talk to her that way. I'll tell your boss and no one else. Don't talk to her that way. That doesn't sound like a very good idea.
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by with my friend Merigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Okay. So, don't mind me being in my, Are these all ready to rock and roll? Yeah. Oh, what about, right, Northern Wind Freeze, Grape Shot. Now that's for monsters. Though I have a better bomb. Blinds opponents, destroys monster nests. Probably should have done this beforehand, but alright, let's... Just in case, I have no idea what I'm facing, so... There's a lot of them.
Beware, for you know neither the day nor the hour.
Actually, I do. Oh, never mind.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, playing tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
I've had enough. No, you can take her, but no torturing. You don't damage her until I've spoken to Menga kind of approach, right? I've had enough of this. I am going to end up killing everyone. I can just feel it.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch.
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam.
And you?
Don't you worry. Mengr'll give you your coin, a
and Marigold will get what she deserves.
I'm going to remember that hat. Oh, is it a good idea to axie them so they don't start torturing her? This could be a terrible idea, but I never could resist.
No torture till I get there. Got it?
Got it. No torture.
What? The Horson's casting spells.
Okay, it was probably a bad idea. Yes, it was almost certainly a bad idea.
I will turn you to ash. Spread out!
All right, yeah, no, this is bad. Yeah, we're... Okay. It's only... Didn't you really say it's only a witcher? Get... Oh. Okay, no, good. Okay. More fire to add to the mix. Oh, she's got enough fire. She doesn't need my help there. Oh, there's more up here. Okay, get some insta kills in. No, come on. All right. I kind of knew that was a bad idea. I sort of did. I know I should resist. Oh!
It's only a witcher!
Yeah, it's only a witcher. Let's...
You gross.
Right, there we go. Okay, come on in.
I want him alive! Alive! Don't let him drive you back!
Yeah, let him drive you back. It's a laugh. Trust me. Oh! Kill that one. Yep, nice.
Yeah!
Oh. Okay. Oh God. I'm not. I was. Did you play with yourself right there? For some odd reason, it just wouldn't let me to. Oh God, is that? Oh, really? Everything was totally under control, and then suddenly I had no control over the camera. Was I stunned, or did my mouse just go...
Alive! Take him alive!
Okay. Alright, Quen is down already. Come on. I'm gonna be in real trouble! And fire! Yes! Let them burn! Okay, burning... You know... Definitely seems to be the trick, doesn't it? Especially in crowds. Good. Oh, okay. Really? I thought strong attacks would work against him. No, not gonna. Okay. I don't think you could let him hit me once or twice, Triss. No. Yeah, thanks. Another time. Thanks. Okay. Well, if you're gonna. That's really weird. Look at that. It's not doing any damage against him. That's a strong attack. Jeez. Okay. Yeah. We're just gonna stick with fire. Apparently, fire's the best way to go. Okay. Oh God. Squish. Right. Who else? You. Which? Oh, torture. Hello.
What? Lost your nerve?
Come on. Nice. Got the riposte. Why am I? All right, now let's get the rest of them. Oh, God, I thought she was an enemy for a second. How do I get over it? I don't want to go down the stairs because they're waiting for me. I was kind of hoping to. I can't actually jump over. I'm just going to try and be clever and jump over the balcony and surprise them. I guess, clever is not good. I love the cool way she's, okay. Okay, let's get... Fire! Fire! Don't forget the fire. Always remember the fire. And... Okay. What else? Okay, you keep that one under control. I'm gonna keep this guy under control.
Spells!
Okay.
You roast on a pyre! Spread out! Don't let him drive you back!
Come on, I'm doing riposts! What the hell? Oh! That's not good. That's not good. That's... Oh, for the... Did... I was not even looking at that, but did you see that? Did you see that? Everything was completely under control. I look at them, I hit fire, and I set fire to an exploding barrel. Are you effing kidding me? Oh my god, I just did... Oh. Nearly all potions, bombs can be upgraded. Thanks for that. Whoa. Right. Let me remind myself. Northern Wind and Salmon. I selected one of them, didn't I? I can't remember which. Let's just... Oh, God, I should use this more often. Oh, God, yeah. Okay, if you turn around... Okay, no! Oh, for that... I can't believe this. I need Quen. I need Quen. It's only a Witcher. Okay. Come on. Right. Have I got... Okay, fire. We like fire. And we like salmon bombs. Now, I think my salmon bombs are probably over, actually. More fire. Is she killing something in there? She is. Okay, I'm gonna help her. Or at least I would. Except apparently it doesn't actually help when I help. She keeps him stun locked unless I hit him. Tell you what. Just keep.
Come on, come close.
Come on. It's like when she stun locks him. Oh no, never mind. I gotta let her stun lock, then attack him. Once I attack him, he's no longer stun locked by her. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Kill him one at a time. Let's get real sensible now. There's a lot of them down there.
What? Lost your nerves?
Oh, that was wrong. Why? Oh, okay. I was trying to do Igni on him, but
you're
I've got no.
You're gone.
No, I do. Maybe I should actually try and set fire to those barrels downstairs. I like the fact that they're not coming up. I can't believe how little damage I am doing to this guy with strong attacks. Also, quick attacks. My god, it's a good job his friends aren't going to come up here, isn't it? Okay, wow. Wow, he was tough. Are you just going to stay in there with fire? Honestly, that's probably a good idea. Let's, oh, wrong. And that's the last of those. That no, it was Northern Wind is what I've been using, isn't it? Selected item. Enhanced Northern Wind. That's almost certainly... Oh, he's dead. Oh, okay. Whoa. You know what? Let's have all the explosion hit. Okay. Okay, I've got the explosion out of the way. Oh, no, not that one. No, it's... Oh, my God, this is just the most annoying. Okay. I'm doing the wrong key again. Oh! Come on. And when it goes down, I don't suppose that explosion will set fire to them and him. Boom! Okay. More. Where are the rest of you? No, how would it? We've got Hangman's Venom still. We've still got Hangman's Venom. And Salmon is Blind's opponent.
Degenerate!
Okay. Was there anyone else? One more?
Come on.
Okay. And one more. Thank you. Right. Okay.
Alive.
Come on.
Spells.
Yeah, spells. Oh, God. Come on, give me that health back. And one more. Okay, right. And now we're just gonna... Come on.
Eternal fire!
That's exactly what I was thinking. Well, not quite eternal, but it will probably last long enough. And, one more. You should probably... Oh. How come that didn't work? Quest updated. Kill Caleb Menger. Yeah. Okay, well, that was really, really, really terribly badly done, wasn't it? In just about every single solitary aspect. Oh, okay. So he's got Triss. You know he's going to have Triss, don't you? You know he's going to have Triss. You know it. No, she looks fine. Dimitrian Shackles. Okay. Junta's Sword. I could probably do with a lot better looting, but... Okay, you were screaming. Why were you screaming?
Enough.
What now, you piece of filth?
You're shooting Menga. The two... Okay, that's not going to work, Triss. Trust me, I'm an absolute master at knowing when things won't bloody work. Okay. Okay, so now he's blinded. Okay. Oh, nice dodge. Okay. Are you ready for this one? Okay. Alright, that didn't quite come out as cool as I
think that's all of
it. God damn it.
That was close.
Not
Axie in a crowd? Geralt, there was no way that could work.
Yeah, I know!
Sorry. I couldn't let them torture you. You mean too much to me.
We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
I basically just got facepalmed by a sorceress. Okay, well, she said start with the desk. So, of course, that's the last thing I did. Extinguish. Loot. Letter to Caleb Menger and Menger's holy tome. I honestly thought the chair was glowing red with witcher senses. Okay, so I've got two things, a book and a letter. The Menger's holy tome first. Property of Caleb Menger, may thy flames cleanse my thoughts, may they temper my heart. May all that is evil burn and vanish into smoke. May all that is good be warmed by thy fire. May the righteous flock to thy light like moths. May the wicked flee from its like beasts from a burning wood. Okay, so it's just... Oh, it's probably a clue, isn't it? Evil burn, vanishing scarf, good one, fire, righteous. It's all about fire. Can't be a code. Right, letter. Caleb, I have new instructions regarding the organization of the next execution. When you are ready to meet, place your holy tome in the drop box located in the column of the Eternal Fire Altar in the southwest corner of the bits. We will meet at the usual spot. Do not tell anyone when you are going to bring... When you are going, and bring no one with you. Burn this letter after reading. Yamurlak. Who is Yamurlak? Right, so we've got a lead. We drop this book.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault.
Money.
Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
Found a letter from a spy. Kinda doubt the key will be enough. It'll be enough! It'll be enough! I will convince him it will be enough. I found a letter from a spy.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Okay, kinda doubt the key'll be enough, though, apparently.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
Okay. So we don't actually know where the hell... Oh, brilliant.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate.
All right. Count Reuben's treasure. Was using Axie a really bad idea this time? Have I made it so that... Dijkstra's going to be unhappy. Oh, the key. That was locked, so I was unable to check out it. Oh.
This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam.
I knew I liked her for a reason.
Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right. We need to get out of here.
Okay, that sounded complicated. Okay, so we gotta get out of here, but before we do, is there anything interesting, like the door to a vault? Okay. Is that enough? Okay, ask a silly question. More? Out of curiosity, how the hell are we getting out of here? Okay, Triss? Are we...
That should do it. I'm going. You should too.
Not about to use the teleport, though. See you, Triss.
I don't know, you know, I understand I don't like teleports, but at the same time... That does look very convenient. Anything else? No. Alright. So. This is the right way out, yes? Okay. So what does it tell Dijkstra what you've learned? Oh, right, yeah. Unfortunately, I've not learned where the damned thing is. He's going to be really unhappy. Okay, so, well, Menga's not going to give us the information regarding where the money is, but perhaps Junior actually does know. I've got the key, but maybe Junior knows where it is and I can beat the information out of him. Or talk to Vernon Roche. That was one of the options here for finding Junior. Maybe it is time to go and speak to Vernon. He's an ex-spy master himself, so perhaps he can help out with this situation. It is quite far away. And on the way there was, there we go, Honor Among Thieves, collect an award from the King of Beggars for freeing Rico. Let's go and collect the bounty or whatever it was. Because hey, it's there, right? I don't want to talk to Cleaver, I really don't. And then go see Vernon Roche. I think that is a plat. Where the hell am I? That'll get me to the outskirts of town. I actually would rather get back in. Yeah, lots of dead bodies in there. Wonder why. Nothing to do with me. Oh! Anything else there? No. Dwarven spirit. This stuff I've actually got tons of. I sold a lot of this to the herbalist. Okay. Oh!
You there! Mr. Roven wants a word!
Hurry! Right!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
I'll be there soon. I will. Apparently I'm gonna be there right now. Apparently I'm gonna be there right
Who
now.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Should I have gone through the other door?
Will you stop following me already?
I will. Soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
I'm trying to find it!
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere. And 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
No.
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, found
it
on
Menga. It's an invisible key. Don't worry about it.
A vault? That I need to find on my own? You've not made things much easier for me.
No, I might be able to find it. I was thinking I might be able to find it. That's it, no witticism imparting.
That's all you're gonna say? No wry remark. No scintillating joke.
You want a knee slapper? Fine, I'll tell you one. Ready? You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't dare to share that information with me.
Stop crying, you'll get your treasure back, won't you? How'd you find out? Go on, yeah.
How'd you find out?
I asked the questions here.
Not true. That was a statement. Come on, Dijkstra. This tough guy act doesn't work on me. We're both adults. Act like one.
Ah, Geralt. I should have you strangled, but I like you, you bastard.
I do like him. I just wish I didn't have this horrible feeling I was going to kill him.
I like you too. You count without a county. Now that we've professed our feelings.
What was that?
How'd you figure it
you
out?
You count without a county?
From
what?
The start, you were up to something. You didn't haggle about your pay. And then I heard from my sources that Margrave Henkel and Dandelion had rubbed elbows. Wasn't hard to connect the dots. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion?
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
How the hell do you know that? Thanks for...
Probably shouldn't ask, but... Dijkstra, how the hell do you know all this?
I draw it all from the flight patterns of birds.
Your sarcasm. It gets tiring, you know.
I've far worse qualities than that.
believe me. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
No, fair enough. Oh, for the... Find the drop box using your witcher senses. Place the holy tome there to signal that you want to meet with the spy. Right, okay, I'm still sticking to my other plan. I want to talk to Vernon. I want to get ahead of the game here. I do want to get ahead of the game, and I don't feel like I'm getting there following these footsteps. I'm wondering whether I should have actually gone through the... Or whether he'd have been waiting for me there. He'd probably have been waiting for me there, wouldn't he? All right. I need to... Where the hell am I? I want to be going that way. Yes, I do. Oh, I'm actually at the docks. I want to be going that way. I'm going to be, first of all, collecting my reward. Let's get that on the map. A little easier to find. Honor among thieves. Before I go and chat with Vernon.
I praise you.
I do. I fancy meeting up with Vernon again. I kind of miss him.
Oh.
It's a pain in the backside sometimes, but I couldn't help but like him. But then I like Dijkstra as well, which probably means I have fairly bad taste in friends. Oh, it was in there. That's right. Okay. Excuse me.
Now you.
Was it upstairs or was it down here? Is that him? King of the Beggars henchman, looking a bit worse for wear. King of the Beggars, there we go. You work with mages, do you?
Work with mages often.
Why, aren't you curious? You yourself looking for work, perhaps?
No, I just know them. Usually not all that willing to get their hands dirty.
This conversation.
Don't know them well, then. A hounded, hungry mage is desperate as any man. Not about to be fussy when taking on work. Novigrad's a city of opportunities. Chances to be seized. You should grab one, too.
Right, okay. I saved one of your men, yes.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
All right. Every bit helps. How much was it? Oh, I got some experience. Five. How about crowns? New item received. Elithrad. And Freya's warrior's armor. Okay. I got some armor. It's not very good armor, is it? Freya's warrior's armor. Required level 9. That's probably why this... Mind you, I don't know. It's not that low level. Okay, so... Whoa! This is better than my Griffin Silver Sword. Marginally. Like a tiny, tiny bit. Except it also... Right, plus 3% chance to bleeding. This gives plus 5%... No, I think the Witch Sword is better. It gives 5% sign intensity and experience against monsters. The 20 armor piercing is from the Svarog room, but I'm not going to be able to keep that. So this is just yet another item for either selling or the chest. Which does remind me. Am I going to pass the chest on the way? I am indeed. Yes. Let's go and... Yeah. Where was... Out. It's really, really hard to see at the moment. The weather's awful. Let's go and... Dump a bunch of stuff in the chest, and then go and see Vernon Roche.
Damn mages.
Am I?
Must you dabble in the rain?
Okay. I'm seeing hostile people. I should probably go away, shouldn't I?
God!
It's a bandit. Okay. What have I learned today? I have learned... Fire good. Come on, come over. More fire for everyone. There you go. See? Fire good. Oh, did you just teleport through your friend? Don't be doing that. Don't taunt me either. That was rude. Okay, did I lose some health there? No, I didn't. Crowns. Water. Oh, God. Empty bottle. I just don't want to pick all this rubbish up. The only problem is... Actually, you know what? If I don't, they'll stay on my mini-map forever. Okay, that's not mine. It'll stay on my mini-map forever, and I'll never be able to bloody well get rid of it, which will be slightly annoying. Okay. Let's dump some items here. Okay, so... Oh, dear. Now, what is the easiest way of getting out of the city? Straight out there, is it? Was this it? Get Junior, talk to Vernon Roche. I would say straight over here. Yeah, follow the road. So let's call the horse. Where would it? Of course, right over there. Okay. Have I been here? I can't remember if I've been Cunny of the Goose. I think I've been here. Actually, I've not travelled along here, have I? I have travelled along here. I've travelled along here and up through it. I've not travelled down here before. But I have travelled along here. Okay, so the spectres are just basically popping up. I suppose somebody better do something about them. And... Oh yeah, salmon bomb. No, it's, grape shot. Oh, and I'm probably in need of... Yeah, probably should get some. Oh, wrong. Yeah, my bad. Okay. Right. So, Erden signs what I'm looking for, because I can't hit you while you're in this state, so... There you go. Oh, God, she's a tough one. Okay, she is a tough one. Alright, let's get the turret one going. Okay. Quen again. Oh, okay. Okay, Are you the real one? Nope. Oh god, that's my Quen down, Quen down. Okay, she's out of the sights. She's back in. Okay. Honestly, I have so much better luck with monsters than I do bloody humans. I suppose you could argue that's relatively, reasonable. I am a witcher after all. Tell you what, let's stay on foot. We are about to head into an area that I have not travelled before. Oh! Nicely done. And I hate you. Okay, okay, that's those two down. Let's get my Quen back up. Oh! I'm trying to... No! Why? I tried to put the one up that would let me heal. And it just didn't let me. That's what I want. I want... Thank you. Okay. Is that enough? Not really. I want a bit more. Want a bit more. Come on. Come here. Yes, I'm using you as a way to avoid... having to meditate. I know. I'm a bit of a cheapskate, really, aren't I? Don't want to use my potions. And I'm hearing more. I'm sort of deeply hoping for a guarded treasure. I've not had one for such a long time. I'm also trying to keep my eyes open for stones of power. Now, usually, if there is something they're guarding, it tells me soon enough, doesn't it? Okay, this is... I'm trying to find... Why won't it let... Alright, it's not opening my bloody... My menu. Oh, thank you! Thank you! Okay. And... Whoa! Okay. Okay. Get the fluff out of there. Oh, right. My bombs are not ready because I don't actually... Yeah, all right. I don't actually have, get out of there! Okay. You guys are actually not helping as much as I was hoping, but... Okay, that one's done. Okay, why is it ignoring you guys? I mean, I'm not wishing harmful stuff on you. Well, maybe a little, but... See what I'm saying? Okay, come on. Two big hits. Get out of there, right? No, you! Guys! God damn it. I stunned him, but you released him by hitting him. Which was annoying. Chitinous shells. No red mutagens. I'm really hoping I can start finding the red mutagens, but I've got this sneaking suspicion I'm not going to. So, we've got some kind of... Oh god, eternal fire. Right. Let's ignore them. Okay, so have I forgotten how to fight drowners now? Let's hope not. Hello? Guys? You want to come back in range of this? Oh dear. Boom! Okay. That's two of you, but I'm pretty sure there were more than one. I didn't really need Erden there. I like Erden. Just leave me alone. So we got another one over there. That burns the body, right? Hello? Got a friend? Where? Over there. Exploding barrel. Anything of actual value over here? No? Little disappointing. Okay. So where exactly is this on the map? Nah, nothing there. Well, we've got the bridge. And a small camp. Please tell me you're not going to stop me. Thank you.
Stay out of my way.
I'm not in your way. Just stay out. Never mind. Don't talk. Do not talk to the guards. They're always annoying. Okay, he says, wanting to explore the guards.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
I don't spread disease. I'm actually immune to it, you know. I mean, realistically, my kind stops the spread of disease by being totally immune to it. Hello? Okay, that is a good view. Yes, I will give you that. What are you guys guarding? Are you just guarding this place for the sake of it? Fair enough. Carry on, the place looks fine. Clean that up, though. Am I hearing something? Did I hear? Okay. What the hell is this place? You know, apart from the world's biggest distraction. Circus! There's a circus in town?
Yeah.
Bard, can I join up? Hello?
Hello, Sourpuss.
Do I really look that? I probably do, don't I? Circus hand? Bard?
Holy moly.
Circus worker? Merchant!
Welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
I'd say thank you very much.
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goods are not swallows. They will not flit nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day or play Gwent,
Quite the card lover. Yeah.
Feels like you might have missed your calling.
Oh, curious conclusion. Why?
Well, should be hawking goods. Instead, Gwent's all you talk about.
You're right. So, care for a match?
Sure, okay.
So, should we lay him down?
Yes. You needn't ask twice.
Down with the right, I'm all cards. Esther Tyson. When did I win him? Okay, never mind. He's being added to the deck. Okay, so I can remove one of them. One of the weaker ones, I suppose. Gonna be Vess, Kira, or Siegfried. No, it's gonna be Sheila de Tarzaville. Okay, so I've now got 22 cards. Actually, out of curiosity, not affected by any special abilities or, right, okay, so basically he's just a very strong card that can't be killed. He's a hero card. Okay, so opponent used the Skoytal faction perk to go first. Got it. Not replacing. Definitely not replacing. No. Keeping. Let's replace that one. I don't have any high value. Three decoys. The only problem is three decoys is not useful. Three decoys is not useful if you don't have anything else. Like spies. Three decoys. No, I'm... Unless he plays a spy over and over again, but I'm gonna put that back. And what did I get? I got a siege tower. I don't have a lot of. Okay, dandelion. Really, you're playing dandelion at me? Okay, my turn. All right. He's playing Oh, I was thinking of doing the same thing. I was thinking of dragging him out and then, oh, wow. I'm not feeling good about this round. Let's have a look what he plays. 8. That's not a hero, is it? Please tell me that's not a hero. Is that a hero? Scorch, destroy your enemy's strongest siege combat units if the combined strength of his... right, okay. Alright, no, never mind. Then... Yeah, I don't know what to play here at all. What's he gonna play? 5, Zoltan. I think I'm gonna score. Oh! Oh, this automatically. Ooh! Does that kill Zoltan off now when I use this? I think it might. Let's do it. Yep. Sorry, Zoltan. Oh, I'm just... Oh, God, really? Whoa! All the whoa. Very much whoa. Honestly, I'm thinking of just drawing my cards and giving him this round. That's what I'm thinking. Opponent's turn. Opponent has passed. Oh, right. Now, here's the thing. I could... Oh, God, I wish I'd saved Scorch now. If I'd saved Scorch, I could have played it there and absolutely devastated him. Devastated him. That is unfortunate. That is very, very unfortunate. Yeah. I'm never going to beat him. And let's have a look. 4, 4, 4. Those would actually be worth... If I put them all down, those would be worth 36. But then I'd have nothing to beat him on the second round and have no bloody cards. I think I'm going to... I'm going to pass. Yes, I am. And hope I can get... the next round. Okay. What have you got? What are you going to play? Oh, really? Really? Oh, this is... Okay, well, I've got to win this round. I can't let him win a second round. I've got to win every round from now on. Oh, my God. No wonder he wanted to play cards. He's got so many ridiculously good cards. This is... I got to remember this guy and come back and beat him. Because he's going to kick my backside this time. I think. Although, that's not actually a given. He's only got one card left, and I'm now ahead. He's passed! I've actually... Right, okay. So, he's got no cards. I win this one. I've won. Oh my God, thank God for that. But he had some serious cards. Round start. Surely he just... I get another card. Brilliant. I got one of everything. He's got no cards. Don't I just win? No? Fine, let's... Opponent passes. Oh, it doesn't even bother. All right. Let's... There we go. And, you won the round. Of course it is. Right. Because that was looking bad for a little while. Okay, what card did I get? I got... Shiru. Shiru is what? What is Shiru? Shiru is going to be probably a Skytal card, right? That one's a good one, wasn't it? Right. I have to start giving some thought to putting a Skytal deck together. Because I actually think I've got a fairly good one now. I really do. And so I can actually use all of the specials. All right, well, I'm gonna take a look at this sometime soon.
Welcome. But welcome. What would you say?
No, more Gwen. No more Gwen. I beat you. I've got your special card. I got your special card.
Try to sell me something first.
My goons are not swallows. They will not flip nor flee.
Yeah.
Just cards won't either.
Come here. We've done this.
Do you wish to split hairs all day or play Gwen?
No, I want to buy stuff. Bye. Thank you.
Like to take a look at your wares.
Let's see if he's got any cards.
Fine.
You just lost. Okay, what have we got here? We've got Emir Vorem'Reis. Card type leader. Don't I already have that? Full test. Card type leader. Haven't I got the leader cards? Do I not have the leader cards? Okay. Can I look at these first? Unit strength 4. Unit strength 5. Close combat. These are all Skytal cards. Siege combat, unit strength 8. Commander's Horn. Skytal, ranged combat. That's the medic for them. Okay, I can also sell him stuff. You know what? I'm just going to buy bloody everything. Yes, I am. Oh, any cards, same deck. All right, yeah, but just buy everything. Buy everything and then sell him some junk.
Should be going.
If ever you need a partner for Gwent, you know where to find me.
You know where to find me. Very dramatic, isn't he? Okay. Oh, there you go. A trip out to the circus. Got myself a lot of cards. I have almost certainly got enough cards to put together a Skytal deck. However, really is to... Okay, I've discovered the village of Karsten. I have discovered yet another distraction, yes.